The senior National Resistance Movement cadre for Kasese District, Dr. Crispus Chiyonga, has decried the after-trial of disasters affecting Kasese, saying a food crisis looms.
See, like the rest of Uganda, is food insecure. Where is the evidence? You see that cassava flour is coming from outside. Very, very risky. Busia, through Tororo, that handling of cassava by those people insecure. I think we are eating a lot of aflatoxin.
Chiyonga added that the shortage of cassava in Kasese has brought about poor feeding, hence a rise in stunted growth of most children in the Rwenzori region.
Kasese, Bunyangabo, Kabarole, Ntoroko, Bundibujo. Our children are stunting. Why? They are not feeding properly. It is both not enough and not in the right combination.
Speaking to cassava dealers, some residents explained that they have resorted to importing cassava. Nowadays, I import cassava from Tanzania, process it into cassava flour, the supply to Weda, Maliba, Ibanda, Chitswamba and other areas in the mountains because they no longer have cassava. Lucky Tukamshirura, a farmer at Moboko Irrigation Scheme, attributed cassava crisis in Kasese District to a number of factors, but mainly shortage of land, pests, diseases and climate change.
I would find someone having land unattended to. And initially, a long time ago, we used to plant cassava in lands that were not usually attended to. So, scarcity of land has reduced people's perception to plant cassava, going in for crops that take 3-4 months to harvest.
In a bid to fight the shortage, Chiyonga says a number of programs and projects have been put in place.
We have supplemented the supply of cassava cuttings.
Recently, South Rwenzori Diocese embarked on supplying cassava cuttings to different parishes as a campaign to end cassava shortage in Kasese District. Story compiled by Sam Kachope for the news.